there for about a year. They stopped producing a long time ago. Almost nothing grows in them. And we decided to use the tires for other stuff. And when I took the tires out, it left these mounds. So what we're going to do is I'm going to try and dig them up and see what's under there. Why was it bad? It seems like it's all roots in there. But there's also some cinder, which is crushed up lava rock. It's something that we get here in Hawaii. That many people recommend you grow stuff in. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to dig a little bit, and we'll see what the situation is. What did this turn into? We filled it with mostly like dried aluki. This is called aluki. This is dried. It compost and other kinds of like whatever kind of stuff. But everything that we planted in it died. So this is what one section looks like, and I even found like a whole, maybe coffee berry or something. I'm not sure exactly what this is. It looks kind of like a coffee berry. Found a whole green coffee berry in there. Maybe it got put in recently, I don't know. But this is thoroughly saturated with root. I'm not entirely sure whose root. They're quite fine. Very, very thick. I'm gonna dump this on the side for now. Or actually, it will be used somewhere else. Put this in there too. So there's plenty of that. In the main section of the mound. Much more loose. So, yeah, I guess it is saturated with root, but we should.
If you can see that, these small white roots.
Well, I'm still not sure exactly what the problem was here, but we do know that it's mostly root. The areas that are cinder. Now we didn't clear this area all the way to lava rock, which is right here. Just lava rock. So you can see this stuff isn't really soil. Most likely all the plants are around here grew up under the tires. And those plants are wiki, as I mentioned before. This is called Pinellos or Tibuchina. There's many varieties of Tibuchina growth. Orchid. This is guava. It's all stuff that grows really well in shallow soil. Makes its own soil, doesn't need a lot of soil, grows horizontally, and is very, it's a good grower here. There's some, like, leaf litter that never got processed, I guess. And it's all quite dry. There's no real life in here. Oh, I found one worm. An earthworm. But there's not a lot. I think that tells you. Oh, there's another one. Or maybe the other half. Same one. This stuff will get chopped up and reused somewhere else. Mixed with something else. So now we know what it looks like. And
for watching. Bye.